Hello, hello, friends. How is it going? It feels so nice to sit down and take a deep breath and sit by the fire. Able to create within 30 seconds. It's wonderful. And at the other house, Alex can create a real fire. And I have been waiting for this moment for so long. Yes, my friends, my treat, my cappuccino. Which you can't see because of the light, but it's fantastic. But extra treat. Oh yes, it's 5:30 on Sunday, March 24th. Happy birthday, Paul! Caramel stroop waffles. These things are the best things in the world. And I ate this entire bag last night after dinner and dessert. So the larger ones are better. And yes, I'm sorry about the plastic, but it's the only way I know how to get them. And so they're like little crispy waffles. And then there's like caramel on the inside. And they're soft. Very important to breathe and reconnect and be at one with yourself and with the world around you. Speaking of, let's go check her out, huh? Day, March 24th. You got a glimpse, right? This is the state of affairs. Looks kind of Look at the birds. Every day is a happy day. The birds are coming back. The geese are squawking. Oh, hey, now all the animals are talking. Oh, the chippies are back as of a few days ago. Look, a bird. But yeah, the chippies are back. So it's fun. Oh yeah, I have an accumulation of videos because I was gonna post them on Instagram of the wildlife here, the wildlife here on my road, and so I will have to compile that. But right now is a time for celebration. Celebration station with Stroop waffles, because guess what I just finished doing? I just finished editing and exporting all of my videos for Hair Care for the Stair. Isn't that incredible? And it literally took an hour and a half to finish that up, which is nothing, like, in the grand scheme of things. But I'm so happy, and that is such a huge thing, and like, it's been on my to-do list for the past 2 weeks, like, finish that little part, and I finally did. As in, it was all recorded, I just had to like put together the videos and make sure that everything was okay. And so now I am finishing uploading the last two videos up onto Kajabi, and then all the videos will be up. And then I'll just have to put all the little like finishing touches and whatnot on it, and then I'll be able to launch it. So I'm very excited. Hair Care for the Stair. Coming soon. So that's very exciting. In other news, life has been good. Every day, like I say, is a good day. And like yesterday's life lesson, things work themselves out. And some, just keep plugging away and doing what you're doing, and things will work themselves out. That's the life lesson, basically, is what it is. However, you can try to think of a better life lesson for you. So with that, we'll be back. Hello, everyone. We're back. The train is here to greet us as well. I don't know if you can hear the train on the video, but as you know, this is a unscripted, unplanned, everything, unedited, basically completely video, and so I apologize that on occasion I may just like lose my train of thought sometimes and just need like a second to regroup. So whatever, you know, people are people. But to soothe and calm, we have our favorite. Ba-ba-da-da! Harken derm after sun, aka anti-aging antioxidant lotion that we massage on our feet. Ooh, I probably should have finished eating those strip waffles before I started doing this. It's okay. I'll just wash my hands after. But it feels very nice. So today's lesson day 31. Follow through, because I'm very proud of myself today for following through on hair care for the stare and actually finishing editing slash just like exporting, putting together those videos. And so now I'm legit like 99% of the way there. Okay, now I'm 98. When all those videos are up, I'll be 99. And so getting one step closer each day, baby, which is really cool. And perseverance is key. And just so the follow through, that is one of the things that I'm the absolute worst at, is following through in life. And I've been very consciously trying to get better, and I have been, which is super cool. And another aspect, I'm just gonna finish my other foot here, and then I can wash my hands, and I can tell you about the other things that I bought at Marshall's, not Marshall's, Home Goods, which reminds me, I have to go to Marshall's to buy some wash and stuff. And tomorrow, March 25th, is Fendolina's birthday. So we'll have to get her some things. We love her. living in the present. One thing at a time. Don't forget, my friends, to treat yourselves. And June, this one's for you. Massaging your own feet. With your Arcanderm After Sun Lotion. It'll make your feet feel like new. You'll be like, look at you. Toe one and toe two. Anywho. So, we are going to wash our hands now, and then I will show you the journals, and that'll be the last part of today's video. All right. It feels so good to treat yourself, my friends. Let's just emphasize that. All right, my friends, we'll be right back. Alrighty, friends, we're back. And what do we have? Two more Stroop waffles and three notebooks. Here we go. Pleasantly surprised! Three mini Stroop waffles! The joys of life, my friends. Enjoy a Dutch classic. Shout out to Anik. And my man Sarah. All right, we've washed our hands. All right, we have. Hello, 2019. We have a planner in which I started writing
my life lesson yesterday.
Which was, whatever happens is meant to be. And so I believe it was last week that I said that I wanted to buy journals / a bigger journal so that I could write my daily life lessons in the journal. Hello, 2019, here you go. There's that journal. Promise fulfilled. Ba-bow, ba-bow. Journal number two. It's the cutie.
Every morning we are born again. What we do today is what matters most. Buddha. AKA, what we do right now in this present moment is what matters most. So we have another planner, and then we have, I started writing some Alan things in here. And then, my favorite of all, the Zebra Planner! So it has, what? I can put pens in there? So I always have writing utensils with me, what? I could put documents in there. And check this out. There's grid paper. This color paper. And blue color paper. Different colored papers. Is that not my dream or what?
So perfect. So I was incredibly happy when I found this notebook. So this will be my like carry-on notebook. And I'm very excited about it. Speaking of carry-on, I can have a life lesson about that sometime too. All right, my friends. So with that, we will call Sunday, the 24th of March, a wonderful day, and continue on with it. And I love you all. Share the love, spread the love, and give kisses to everyone you love and tell them that you love them, because they deserve it, and wouldn't it be nice to put a smile on their face? So I'm gonna go kiss the one that I love, and I will see you all tomorrow on the 25th, Fendi's birthday! Whoop whoop! All right, bye everyone.